Hey, and welcome to Alpha One. In this video, we are going to do an update about how much you can earn using the pool, H-Pool. Because at the moment, we can see there are no other pool. They might come later on, as we start to see here in the page, that the good thing you will have, that some of the other pools have very low fee. As you can see, we even have zero. With H-Pool, you have 7%. I see you say 4, nice 0 there in the top, but it's 7%. But the good thing with H-Pool is that you're getting paid very often. You can see it's coming in all the time. Because the reality is they basically, as you can see there, they have 5.93 EB and the total network is at 13.93. That means basically they have as much as 41%. They have 41% of the total network. So they, when you're mining with them, you constantly see they're coming income in, and that's something I like. Of course, you will still get income from the other network, but you will not see as constant income. And also I see the calculator in Chia calculator start to be closer and closer to what I actually is earning. So what I have found out is that when you're using the Chia calculator, let's say you have 4 terabyte, right? Basically what you do is you just multiply with 0.9, then you get the exact what you're earning. So it's basically just 10% less of what you see here. So that means in this case, you have $60. Basically, you would earn $54. So not 60. So it's super easy now to calculate. This is from what I can see I earn. Basically just remove 10% and then you get exact this. Let's say you have 100, just to take a number that is flat. So then you basically remove $15 on this and then you have the correct amount. So $136 more or less you will have a month with 100 plots. That means 10 terabyte. So that's the thing. It's now very easy. Before was as much as 0.30% I needed to remove from the calculator. But I think as H-Pool is getting bigger, also we are earning more. I don't know how that works, but might be because they're winning all the time, that we are earning more using H-Pool. So like I said, now we just remove 10% and get correct. So that's a huge, huge, huge thing. Of course, I know there are many that are very against H-Pool because you need to give your private key and everything. You don't give it directly to them, but you give it more indirectly, you can say. So the way I'm doing it, when I withdraw from them, I will send to another account, another wallet. So I always keep my money safe. By the way, I will always change over to dollar because I don't like to hold cryptocurrency right now. I rather wait till the price go down and then buy in again because I have a feeling that we might go more down now. So in the link below you also find the exchange I'm using because it's the one I'm trusting the most, and I will just send everything I earned from H-Pool directly to that wallet and change to dollar. And then buy in again later, but I will not buy in of Chi, I will buy in Bitcoin. Because Bitcoin is what I'm planning to hold long term. But right now, Bitcoin might feel low for many, but for me, I think Bitcoin will go down to around 19,000, I think the bear market. I'm hoping for like 8,000-9,000, but that's my hope. I think I'm the only one actually that is hoping for Bitcoin to have less value. Because I basically, I want to hold more Bitcoin. That's the reason for it. So that's why I'm always, everything I'm earning with CryptoTab, with the Chia, I change over to dollar or into other type of mining and reinvesting into hard drives and reinvesting it to cloud mining. Everything's I get this passive income, but I don't use everything. I just use half of what I earn. Half I put in dollar, the another half I use for reinvestment. Just so I grow my business a little by little. And my plan is to use all this into basically into Bitcoin in the end. It's just that I'm reinvesting, so I earn more by mining, plus I can then buy back in Bitcoin later on. So that's basically the way I'm doing things. But yes, right now, if you are with HBOL, I will say congratulations for you because it's actually the best way to mine right now. And I have not seen any pool yet. I think was in the end of the month now. They have the protocol ready. So I'm pretty sure they'll work the different type of pools because they need to code it by themselves. So we need to give them little time about that. We will see. Of course, I'm going to test some of the biggest pool outside of HBOL just to compare my income. Then it's easy for me to calculate if I could earn more paying less fee or if it's better to keep an HBOL. Also, I'm thinking that when the day come that the pools is coming, I think the difficulty rate will go much down. That's why I will keep HBOL in the start because the difficulty rate will go crazy down. The reason for that is I think many that are solo mining now that maybe are not winning nothing, they will jump out. They will delete their plots because basically you need to remake your plots. So what I'm thinking is that it's very smart to keep on HBOL right now because the difficulty rate will maybe fall down crazy much. So in that way, I can earn more maybe for a few weeks before these people have re-plotted their hard drives. So I think it's a very good time to join HBOL because you will make a lot of money in the time other people are building up their hard drives. My plan, I'm going to do both. I'm going to keep my plots in HBOL, even continue building it up, but also take another computer, plot on another pool. So I'm basically are in two places at the same time. Just so I can see, but if I see I earn much less on another pool, or I see I earn much more in another pool, then I might keep my plots that I have in HBOL just to keep this passive income and then just build only on another pool. This is things I will look into later, but at the moment I'm just mining HBOL. Just mining HBOL. So yeah, with that remember to like my video. If you're a new user, push that subscribe button and say hey for my daughter. So, have a perfect day.